Subscribe IN News English YouTube channel to all the big news of the world. Despite the potentially troubling production of Eternals, which may have in fact benefited by being delayed, it is still looking like one of Marvel Studios' most ambitious movies. Angelina Jolie became one of the most supportive members of the cast, praising Barry Keoghan's unique personality. Lauren Ridloff, who will soon become the first deaf superhero in the MCU, spoke about her time on Eternals set during reshoots and working alongside Angelina Jolie. She even shared a story in which the humanitarian helped Lauren Ridloff on set. Lauren Ridloff, in an interview with Scott Davis of Hey You Guys, in celebration of her nomination as one of the 2020 BAFTA breakthroughs, answered questions about her time on Eternals playing McCurry, participating in the reshoots, and working alongside actress Angelina Jolie. "I just actually finished my second day of shooting for a Marvel movie. We were doing reshoots actually, we were just finishing the second day of the RA shoots and I was like, it's a really good week, it was great to be back on set working, and it's great to get this news.